perspective around both on the aerospace and defense side, which very progressive state, is very, very competitive. And so, but I think just to go back, you know, just your plans for India, both on the defense side, aerospace defense side, but also on the energy side. So my role is just to
share a few things, and you may know this already from some of my folks that are based in India, but platforms and systems. And we do work for the U.S. government as well as governments around the world. In India today, we have from Texas to India. So moving that line, that whole production line, which would come with it a global supply chain and export from India to other customers around the world, because there continues to sell that. We have other customers will continue to sell the aircraft to overall. Conversion, tidal wave, just a range of things that I think would be of interest to talk about in support of not only what India wants to do in their energy generation and storage, but your aerospace and defense industry and other industries, and you want to be able to not only support India, but to export her in countries to allow us to do that as partner on economic growth in the country where we do business in India, but also allow it space systems business, so we build commercial satellites and military satellites, and maybe some opportunities with your to explore a discussion around. We are the largest IT provider because we do that for countries around the world. We have a very broad portfolio from air missile technology to mission systems, and probably the best thing to do would be to get our teams to have an opportunity to partner.
The interesting thing that you mentioned was that would be outstandingly interesting. You know, if there's a way, and the reason is that it could become the hub for an entire ecosystem.
Okay. Well, you know, I'll just tell you that on that, in that regard, it would be so. As always, the U.S. government has more than one system; they can't advocate for one or the other. So Boeing is also offering, but it would be up to the Indian government to select between the two, but our offering includes moving the line, which
they have a location that's about 80 kilometers from Bangalore, and they're investing heavily in that location. And so for a lot of companies where for
it seems when you've invested in both, that it would be, you know,
what about information technology?
Governments can do that.
Yes. Because we're doing work in Australia and in the UK and in many countries with that type of work as well. Good. Great.
I think we can work in all four areas long term, Andhra Pradesh. Energy also, we see a lot of scope. Aircraft system and any other initiative we'll take, I think AP will be a very good host.
Mm-hmm.
These three, four areas.
Yes.
We are very keen.
Very good, as are we. And I'll work with the
lead.
Thank you. And
this is some coffee, organic coffee.
Oh, thank you so much.
I'm situated in tribal area.
Very good. Thank you so much.
Thank you,
I really appreciate
thank
it, sir.
Thank you.
Thank you for your time today.
Thank you, madam.
Thank you all.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Bye-bye.